Alright, GK and RK, it's time for the theme song. Yes, what are we gonna do? Yeah, what are we gonna play? You guys gotta play a guitar or something? But I don't think we know how to do it. Me too, I don't know how to play that. How about piano? We don't know how to play that too. Okay, you play this tuba. Oh, great idea, I love using tuba. I can't do that. I'll be ridiculous. Come on, RK, you could do it.
Yeah, RK, you gotta do it. What's best?
Nope, not gonna broke my stroke again.
It's for our fans.
Fine, okay. But they better not laugh. If they laugh, I'm a bust 'em up.
RK, just go already.
Okay, jeez, fine.
If you like to talk to animation, animate is making you smile. If you like to see more animations, up and down my throat's aisle.
And we got a show for you guys.
Let's get this baby on.
Yeah!
Anime Tales, 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 PowerPoint, Anime, Anime, Anime Tales, Animation, Power, Amazing, Anime Tales. Cartoons, animation, exploring, Anime Tales. There's never been a show but Anime Tales. There's never been a show but Anime Tales. It's time for Anime Tales.
Hey guys, I think I broke my stroke again.
Hello kids, and welcome to Anime Tales. I'm Raoul Forner.
I'm GK.
And I'm RK.
And we're here to answer your questions.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
First we got a letter from Bobby Generic from Bobby's World. He writes,
Dear Raoul, GK, and RK, I am, 5 years old or something. Sometimes there are monsters and beasts in my bed. That makes me really frightened. Can you help me out?
Ooh, I thought there were monsters in my bed.
Oh yeah? Well, what happened, RK?
Well, Ralph, I never think it's understanding. There's not, monsters and beasts at all. Just like my little cat slippers.
When I was a baby water block.
It's not that scary, it just kinda, lumpy.
Well, I don't even hear a thing. Well, Bobby Generic, I think, you had to learn, try not to be scared.
I have something I want to tell you.
Yes, Michael?
I'm not like other guys.
Of course not. That's why I love you.
No, I mean I'm different.
What are you talking about? Are you all right?
Get away!
Hey, Captain, he's over here.
Aw, man, look at that.
Ooh, look out.
Can we turn this off?
No, we're enjoying this.
Yeah, me too.
Me too, you think?
Hey, since watching Scary YouTube channel began,
we're watching Michael Jackson Thriller, too.
What does it say, General? I think it says, see you next Wednesday.
Oh my god, Zuko, I should rewatch the video. Time for bed.
It's not too scary.
Yay, like it.
We are not scared.
We are not frightened. It was just monster around us.
Oh, hey, Warners, it's me, your dad, Ralph Warner, and your uncle, GK the Fireblock, and RK the Waterblock.
Oh, hi, Dad. I am the Fireblock and Waterblock.
What are you dudes doing here?
Well, me and GK and RK want a help of notice. One of you are a little bit frightened, so three of us can help you. Yep, and fear not. This summer day and winter day, and all the way here into North Pole, and it's the New Year's Eve.
RK. Wrong story. I don't think it's a right story.
Oh, you're right, stories. I just thinking about the New Year's Eve.
So, you guys want to hear a song or something?
Yeah.
You were lying in your bed. You were feeling kind of sleepy, but you couldn't close your eyes because the room was getting creepy.
Was those eyeballs everywhere?
Was that Godzilla in a hall? There was some big and hairy casting shadows on a wall. Now your heart's beating like a drum. Your skin is getting clammy. There's 100 tiny monsters jumping right into everywhere.
You don't have to be scared or anything, because
the water is bigger than a boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, water is bigger than a boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me.
You get it?
Honest.
I don't get it. Look.
Me either. I do not understand.
Oh, look, kids. You don't have to be frightened, because the Warner is the biggest, and he's watching over you, because he's a god. Why won't you kids come over here? What do you see up there?
I didn't see anything in the Taurus.
Neither. Look closer. Look upside the window, up in the sky.
I see stars lost spots.
Yep, and a sun, and a moon, and Earth we're living on right now. So guys, you don't have to be afraid, because Warner is the biggest, the Warner Bros. So that's why we don't have to be frightened. Oh, and by the way, there's someone else who wants to meet you. Oh, right. Who could it be, actually? Well, to be honest, I think that's the zombie. Continue, sir.
Well, my name is Michael Jackson, and I'm an actor from America. I was just pretending to be the zombie in a thriller. Well, that was my job. And I'm just a regular zombie, and I wanna hurt nobody.
I'm sorry I scared y'all when y'all saw me on TV.
It's okay. And I know that Warner Bros. Is taking care of us.
That's what our kids saying. Hey, guys, I think there's some coming.
Warner is bigger than a boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, Warner is bigger than a boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me.
One more time.
Warner is bigger than a boogeyman. He's bigger than Godzilla or the monsters on TV. Oh, Warner is bigger than a boogeyman, and he's watching out for you and me. He's watching out for you and me.
Watch it.
Watch it.
Watch it.
Out for me, baby. Hey, Chips. What's all the racket?
Silly Echo, we're just singing.
We learned about not being frightened. And Warner Bros. Taking care of us.
Oh, okay. Night, siblings.
Aww, would you look at that? My Warner kids sleeping like angels. They so cute when they are sleeping.